Welcome back, Cardstack fans. Today, we have an exciting unboxing from a friend who just decided to give me a bunch of cards. So we're going to go through this probably in about two or three videos. These are going to be Junk Wax era cards. They're in pretty good condition, so let's get right into it and see what we got. You'll have to excuse the background noise. We've got some family over. Lonnie Smith, Keith Miller, got Hall of Famer Don Sutton. Got a rookie card, Mookie Wilson, not Mookie Betts, Mookie Wilson, Pete Smith, he's a Braves pitcher. We got our Juan Gonzalez, Donruss 92, that's pretty good. Kurt Gibson All-Star card, George Bell, Jose Canseco. That's in great shape. Dave Parker. Kirby Puckett. Nice one. All right, we got a Julio Franco Bowman. That's nice. We got a Don Mattingly. 1991. Kevin Mitchell, Howard Johnson, Joe Carter, Collector's Choice, Andre Dawson, Julio Franco, that could be a rookie card. We got Ozzie Smith, MVP card, not in the best of shape, but Roberto Alomar. Jack Clark, we got Joe Carter again, Julio Franco again, John Kruk, Mo Sanford, we got Lance Blankenship, Mike Acorn, Mark Davidson, Frank Wills, nothing spectacular out of here. John Kruk. What is that? Topps 1980 something? We got Topps traded. Terry Pendleton. That's the hitting coach for the Atlanta Braves. Tim Belcher. Otis Nixon. I am sorry about that, guys. We're going to change scenery a little bit here so we can open these in a little bit quieter space. So we have Scott Garrett's Bob Welch. It's a good one. Glenn Davis, Eric Hansen, that could be a rookie card, I'm going to hold on to that one, Matt Young, Mike Walker, Greg Swindle, hopefully you guys can see these cards, Terry Pendleton, like I say, a lot of these are junk wax. Barry Larkin, that's nice. He's a Hall of Famer. But we're just looking for treasures. Walt Weiss Bowman. I think that is a rookie. I don't think I have any Walt Weiss, actually. He's one of my favorite infielders growing up. Andres Galarraga, Bowman. Just gonna go a little bit faster here. Rafael Belliard. Davis. Mel Hall, Lance McCullers, that's the father of Lance McCullers Jr. They don't call this channel Card Stack for nothing. Storm Davis. Gonna finish this stack, and then we're going to go ahead and open one of these packs. In my experience, if you get a pack and you don't know whether to open it or to sell it, I would probably rather go with selling it. I'd rather go with opening it for sure. Just because I've opened some before and got like Jim Mint 10 out of there for Hall of Famer. Greg Olson. All right, we're gonna go ahead and open this Topps 1992. This is a good year for a rookie for maybe Frank Thomas, I think. So let's see, maybe Pedro Martinez. I think that's another 1992 rookie. Denny Nagel, Kenny Rogers, Jose Uribe, Chuck Knoblauch, rookie, all-star rookie, there we go, Larry Walker, I believe his rookie was 1992, we got a Kirby Puckett, it's a nice one. And Rob Deere. Hey guys, we're going to continue opening some packs. Do a break. These are Denny's Instant Replay, Pinnacle 1996, Full Motion Hologram, Coca-Cola. So we're going to get right into these. There's a Wade Boggs. Go ahead and sleeve that one up, probably. There's one card per pack. I've never seen these. I've never heard of these. Darren Dalton. Sorry if I'm a little slow with these. There's one in each pack. We've got a Ryan Sandberg. Denny's hologram, huh? All-Star Special, I guess. Where's that Waffle House? Yvonne Rodriguez, Pudge Rodriguez. It's not the most detailed hologram in the world, but it is Pinnacle. I will say Pinnacle has some of the most creative cards out there. I kind of like these. Tim Salmon. I really don't know if these are worth much at all. Oh, that one fell through. Kevin Seltzer. Seltzer. And most of these packs are already loose. We got Mariners, Jay Buhner, like I say, guys, these cards were just given to me, so I'm really thankful for them. Shout out to Lloyd for these cards. Thank you, Lloyd. Oh, we got a Jeff Bagwell. Jeff Bagwell, part of that Houston Astros offensive lineup that Kerry Wood faced. Oh, look, Greg Maddux, another Hall of Famer. Greg Maddux. Hideo Nomo. Remember the craze in, what was it, 1997? Well, this is a 96, so this must be a rookie card. So that's it for that. I've got a couple other packs. Alright, I've got some of these older wax packs. These are the post serial. Daryl Strawberry, Barry Bonds. Can you see that? Is that a focus? Barry Bonds post 1991 collector series. So that's pretty cool. Ripken Jr., it's got a crease on it. Will Clark. Alright. These are some interesting collector cards. Tell me what you think about these collector cards in the comments down below. You got Lou Whitaker, Andre Johnson, Glenn Davis, Don Mattingly, RJ Reynolds, Cecil Fielder, Ruben Sierra, Joe Carter, Keith Hernandez. I think I've got two of these cards already. John Franco. All right, card stack fans. Looks like we have a card stack as promised. Let's see what we got. Probably flip them over. Brad Sheridan. I don't know why it's out of focus. Another Eric Hansen. Eric King. Brett Butler. Barry Jones. Alright, just trying to make sure it's focused, guys. Spike Owen, Mike Hartley, Fernando, Venezuela. Nothing crazy jumping out at me here. So these cards have probably already been picked from what I can see. Ollie Joyner, Fleur 1990, Fred McGriff, Fleur 1990, that's a good one, Billy Ripken, Terry Pendleton, you know, I already have the Frank Thomas from this set. Don't know why it's not focusing. All right, guys, let's keep going. Johnson, Will Clark, Jose Guzman, John Franco, Tom Gordon, rookie, Bob Kipper, Mike Stanton, Tommy Helms. I like that card. What's his name? Doug Jones. Don Sutton. I have this card. Lou Piniella? Andre Dawson, Benny Santiago, Rafael Palmeiro, nice, Jack Clark, rookie, don't know who that is, Ron Darling, Roberto Kelly, nice to see some Bowman in here. I'm just Galarraga. Ken Caminiti. That could be a rookie. Pete Smith. Rafael Ramirez. Bob Welch. Terry Pendleton. Roberto Alomar, Barry Larkin. Really sorry about this focus, guys. I'm trying to get it to focus. I'm gonna move in a second.